Welcome. It's Unboxing Day. I'm super excited to show you the Ericsson Cradlepoint E400 Enterprise Routing and Security Appliance. What's cool about this 5G endpoint? It's an all-in-one multi-WAN solution for small and medium-sized locations. And it supports the latest features such as Zero Trust Security and, drumroll please, network slicing. Yes, this router supports network slicing. Very exciting. So let's open up the box and see how it works. Here we have the cellular health light and the embedded modem state light. The E400's built-in 5G standalone modem allows organizations to utilize network slicing through their cellular provider. Slicing delivers enhanced enterprise connectivity and consistent performance because different ranges or slices of the spectrum are dedicated to specific application needs. By the way, the E400 is uniquely positioned to support wired, cellular, and satellite as either primary or failover connectivity. And if your situation calls for two modems supporting automatic cellular-to-cellular failover, the captive modem feature allows you to connect the router to indoor or outdoor adapters with simplified management. Before I forget, there are a couple more indicator lights on the front of the router, including the power light and the cloud management light, which shows whether or not the router is connected to Ericsson NetCloud Manager. This platform enables IT teams to remotely monitor and troubleshoot connectivity and security at hundreds of locations. It's a user-friendly interface that saves a lot of time and improves efficiency at deployment and after. Now let's take a look at the other side of the router. We'll start by attaching the cellular antennas. Side note, the Wi-Fi antenna for this appliance is internal and Wi-Fi 7, which boasts 4 times more speed than Wi-Fi 6. This router supports somewhere in the neighborhood of 50 clients, depending on how much data each client is passing. We see enterprises supporting such a wide array of clients, ranging from printers, laptops, and point-of-sale systems to IoT, such as video cameras, sensors, and digital signs. For the local area network, you can use Wi-Fi 7, but this appliance also has 5 2.5 gigabit Ethernet ports that can be used as either LAN or WAN. If your use case calls for more ports, you might want to consider deploying Ericsson Cradlepoint switches and access points as part of your overall solution. One more thing, E400 supports Ericsson NetCloud SASE. Through the cloud management platform, it's easy to secure and optimize network traffic with zero trust networking and cellular enabled SD-WAN. And there you have it, the Ericsson Cradlepoint E400 cellular appliance. Here's to thinking outside of the box.